There's an appeal for information on sightings of the false widow spider after three women in Waterford reported being bitten. One of the women was hospitalised for 6 days.
Maria Condon, who lives in the city, was bitten three times when a false widow spider got trapped in her jeans.
It felt like boiling water being poured over my leg. I was just walking through the sitting room and I suddenly felt the burning sensation.
The false widow spider is believed to be the first spider here capable of inflicting injury.
Rory, will you come out of there?
No, man, there's spiders in Ireland.
But they're not venomous.
They are. Did you not see her one's leg? Look that.